Mandalika MotoGP 2022 is on our doorstep. Minister of Tourism and Creative Economies Sandiaga Uno confirmed that the tickets for the main race are sold out. The information was delivered during a meeting held by Indonesian President Joko Widodo along with a number of ministers, including Coordinating Minister for Economic Affairs Airlangga Hartarto at the Presidential Palace on Monday.
Jadi ini untuk menanggapi beberapa pemberitaan yang meragukan penjualan tiket MotoGP. Bapak Menko Perekonomian memberikan informasi bahwa setelah ada kepastian pengaspalan ulang dan juga target kapasitas diturunkan menjadi 60.000 penonton, informasi terkini adalah tiket sudah sold out dan persyaratan penonton MotoGP hanya vaksinasi lengkap 2 dosis. Jadi tidak diperlukan lagi tes PCR dan tes antigen.
In the meantime, the government is still boosting MotoGP tickets for the first and second day. Local government plans to collaborate with state civil servants network to ease people in getting entrance tickets. Furthermore, Minister Uno also hopes that accommodation facilities will be filled with visitors. Now there are still 7,300 rooms available. Minister Uno plans to spend the night at Gili Hotel and glamping in Mandalika during the event, which start on March the 18th until 20th. Situ Contributor reporting from Jakarta.